Did you know that in a curtain wall system, the vertical mullions have to be spliced together in order to achieve the full height of the building? More importantly, did you know that those splices are designed to absorb expansion and contraction, thus allowing the building to move up and down? Let me show you how those work. It's hard to imagine that an entire face of a building could be moving, expanding and contracting, but these glazing systems are designed to do that. But most importantly is how they work. So here it is. This is a splice for the tube light curtain wall 400 series. Pretty simple, right? Hard to imagine how this could do so much. But the reality is that there's a lot more going on here than you imagine. First, it's made and designed to fit perfectly inside of their mullions, which is very important. But more so is the attachment. Check out this detail. As you can see here, the splice is attached to just one of the two mullions. Once this mullion is secured to the structure, the other mullion will be free to travel up and down as much as it needs, absorbing the building's movement. Architects and glaziers make it a point to put all of these splices in areas of the building that are not so obvious. Then the guys in the field make sure to really seal these and hide them as much as possible to make them look good. Pretty awesome, right? Next time you're out, try and see if you can find one on one of these buildings. To learn more about glass, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button here at the bottom. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.